know I mentioned it in when we went to the chemical guy shop. Detailing is John and April's thing. It's a daddy-daughter thing. They do it together. They enjoy it. They enjoy a lot of different aspects of detailing the cars together. But my favorite thing in the whole store is this bottle. Well, that and the donut smelly spray that they put in the car. I think I've talked about it a little bit. I have fibromyalgia, and one of the issues that I have is my hands are, they hurt almost all the time, and I have lost a lot of strength in my hands. So I just wanted to show you real quick. This is a double spray bottle. So whenever you pull in, it's going to spray. And then whenever you release, it sprays again. And I don't know why I love this so much, but I do. Pull, it sprays. Release, it sprays. Anyways, I just think that's really neat and it saves my hands.
It's a big grip so you get more fingers.
Yeah. So they use it for detailing. We use it when we're grilling. That's what it was out here for. And then I sometimes use it for the tortoise too. Does it feel good, buddy? Good job. Hi, Pickle.